What's up, Laddie fam? Our warm-up today is going to start off with a 6-minute AMRAP. You're gonna have 4 movements, 10 repetitions of each. It's going to start off with 10 king squats, 10 up-downs, 10 shoulder taps, 5 on each arm, and you're gonna finish it off with a 30-second shuttle run. So for the up-downs, it's basically you're gonna bring your hands to the ground and jump back into plank position and come back up and stand tall. Full hip extension, again, up, or down and then up. And then you're gonna come down and do your shoulder taps, 10 total alternating, and you're gonna take off and do your run. Oh yeah, in your king squat, you're gonna reach for your toes, come to a deep squat, chest is up, knees are out, and reverse the movement. All right guys, let's go get warmed up. All right guys, so for the skill strength today, we're gonna be doing some bicep curls. The format will be 5 sets, 10 repetitions total. If you guys are gonna be doing a single arm bicep curl, it'll be 5 on your right, 5 on your left. But for someone who has small biceps like me and only a 50-pound dumbbell and a 53-pound kettlebell, I'm gonna show you guys how to do it using both your arms. Now we're gonna be doing 10 repetitions. So the goal is not to be swinging, but to be very strict. Keep those elbows nice and tucked, and then just curl. And then if you don't have a dumbbell and you just have a kettlebell, you're gonna grab it from the side and same thing. It's up, down. And then of course, if you can do those weight with one arm, go for it. Let's get those biceps right, guys. So hope you guys have a good skill strength. I'll see you guys in the WOD. Your WOD today is going to be 10 rounds for time. You'll have 16 minutes to finish this workout. The movements are going to be 4 single arm dumbbell thrusters, 8 box jumps, and a 100 meter run. If you don't have a 100 meter route, you're just going to do a 30 second shuttle run. So for those thrusters, single arm dumbbell thruster, what you'll do is squat, clean that dumbbell, bring it to your shoulders, and press up overhead 4 times. All right. For your box jumps, you just want to make sure you're standing tall at the top. Land softly and stand tall. Rebound, and again. If you guys don't have a box or anything to jump on, you can do a tuck jump, or you can do a vertical jump. Up to you. So the best way to attack this WOD is to do the single arm dumbbell thrusters all in one shot. It's only 4. Then when you move on to your box jumps, just keep a steady, consistent pace, and then recover on that run. And hop back to it, do it again 10 times. All right, you guys, without further ado, let's work out.